Hello everybody, welcome back to Let's Play Disgaea D2. Last time we started the post game, starting with the detour maps. Let's see, we recruited Hogmeister. I don't know, it was his son. Porkmeister. Yeah, Porkmeister. Yes, Porkmeister was Hogmeister's son. Yeah. Yeah, because, like, hog and then pork. Pork is, like, small, I think. Anyways, after that, we stopped by Prinny Land, and that was about it. I also wanted to get a shot at unlocking more save icons, and it's looking like I'm not going to. Yes, I am spending all of my money. You are watching me spend all of my money. Goodbye, money. Goodbye. Bye-bye. See you. Dang. Darn. Oh well. I did get a rare Mr. Jens emergency exit. Let me see if I can find it. I don't really care for these, like, the exits I do care for, but the items I don't. I'm gonna sell them all. But I'm scrolling through, see if I can find any exits so I can hold on, keep them for my item diving. Yeah, here's the thing. Before, we're like, more like, oh, that's an accident. Oops. I mean, there's nothing wrong with the Japanese voices. It's just that, I don't know, for whatever reason, I do these Let's Plays in English, if I can help it. I mean, I've been over it before. I prefer Japanese, but I don't know why, but when... Woo! Oh, look at that! Double! Woo! Woo! Oh yeah, 2-in-1, and... Woo! Oh, I'm so good. I am so luck. What was I talking about? I don't even remember. Oh yeah! after last time's recording, I dove through an item, two items actually. One was both items were legendary. One was a monster weapon, and the other one was that apron I showed briefly. Ooh, a gram. Is that even good? It's decent. Whatever, I'll keep it. That reminds me, actually. Actually, this ties into what I was talking about. But, I was diving into the item, right? Blah, blah. And... Ooh, oh no. I have to keep that. And. Right, I was diving into items, and Laharl finally hit. Whoops. Laharl finally hit level 21 with fists. Woo! So you know what that means. Or maybe you don't. But I gained access to Big Bang, which is the best. Well, I don't know. It's pretty useful, if I do say so myself. Because look at these fist skills. This whole time, like, side out was my biggest ranged attack. And that is annoying, let me tell you. That is so annoying. Being able to only target one enemy, that sucks. But now, no more. They make up for it in spades by giving you Big Bang once you hit level 21. And you know, I want to say, even the fist skills you can buy in the item world, I think even those are single target. But anyways, now that Laharl's hit 21, I can take Big Bang, spread it across everybody through apprenticeship, like so. So, Laharl doesn't need to use a fist anymore, and I can put him back onto a sword and start getting that to level 21. Happy times! Actually, let me go ahead and transfer innocence. So, yeah. Woo! Oh no, I should've... Ah, darn. Yeah, I should've kept leaving and re-entering so that I can get a good innocent or good innocence that I wanted. Wait, whoops. Okay, there we go. And this thing. Yeah, I was trying to get I was trying to get deep into the legendary items, but the enemies get kinda tough, so I couldn't make it very far. Oh, darn. That's fine, I'll just keep the coach there. Sorry, coach. Right, so back to swords for Laharl. Fist is 21, so Laharl doesn't have to use it anymore. Let's see, what else? I think that's all. I mean, if you haven't noticed from last time, wow, that thing's worth 4.5 million? Are you serious? Yeah, I guess so. Okay. If you haven't noticed from last time, the bass music. Yeah, the bass music has, it's changed. I changed it from the data shop, I think. I'm sure. Let's see. Wait, what? Was that the arrival? What other save icons? I forgot which one I got. Angel Shield. That's new. I know it's new. I got 3 save icons, right? Man, it just happened. I don't even remember. Yeah, there's that. Let's see. Sister Army. Oh, that's new. Ah. Did that happen? I don't remember that. Man, I have awful memory. And finally... Wait, no. I've had post-op. Post-op. Hanging out? I don't know. I feel like I had that one too. Hmm. Sicily? No, I had that. Jeez. I don't remember. Whatever. Hanging out. What is that? Because post-op is like the Etna thing. Oh yeah, hanging out. That's actually pretty cool. But I like Flan most. So we're keeping. I even think, yeah, from this guy. Music collection, and yes, this is where I was able to change. So I set bass BGM to Tasty Magic, the song version, because they have another. They have Tasty Magic. Yeah, right here. But it's like Insty Magic, and that's like a instrumental version. I guess. So yeah, I like the singing version more. It's cute. What else did I want to look at? No. Another world record? Wow, my item collection rate. Got a long way to go. Wow, Flan is the most popular. Walter is not. These are all neat stats. And wait till the end of the game, they're all gonna be insanely different, I think. Wow, I've been playing for 74. Most of that time was playing through the game so many times. Yeah, I guess there is nothing that saves my save icon progress. Anyways, I'd say we've killed enough time messing around. So, let me take all these stars off these exits. For no reason, actually. I want them back on. I'm pretty sure I can still use them, even with the stars on them. Because, like, I don't want to give these exits... I don't want to sell these exits. Because it's nice to be able to leave the item world, you know? Back to Prinny Land. Yeah, let's just play. Crap.
I'll destroy all of
yeah,
you.
I sold my fist, didn't I? Yep. So I have no way to show Big Bang. And you know, for that, I am sorry. Somebody's gotta have it. Like, somebody has to have a fist that knows Big Bang.
Welcome, welcome.
Oh.
I shall continue.
He does, but it's too expensive for him. Great.
I'll destroy all
anyways.
Of you.
Whatever. You'll see it later. Okay, so these bye-bye panels. Do not stand on them or you will die on your next turn. Let's see if I can demonstrate.
I'll destroy all of you!
Grab this. Throw it right there?
There!
Huh. Well, that didn't do anything. Let's see what happens. I don't know.
The bam, dude!
Jeez, that was loud.
Leave it to me,
I remember
dude.
One of the earlier videos.
Pretty, dude.
Somebody commented that, like, they were wearing earphones and then, like, enemy turn came up and, you know, since they all like to move at the same time and they all yell and whatnot, this was in chapter 8 or 9. It was when I had pure angel flying. But, I had just gotten pure angel flying and, like, I was in this ice area with golems, the ones that look like clouds. Yeah, there you go. They just exploded. For no reason. They just blew up. That is the power of bye-bye panels. Bye-bye. Anyways, there were a bunch of golems. And they all took their turn at once. And they made a loud yelling sound. And, you know, he said... He said it scared him. Yeah, he said it startled him because... Well, like, they... One, golems are loud. Like, for no reason, they just yell. So, that's already bad. And then two, there were like four or five of them all yelling at the same time. I haven't shown Chaos Impact, have I? Well, you're gonna see it. Yeah, I think I've pretty much showed all my new stuff. I don't think I've shown off Twin Attribute from Morgan. But yeah, those yelling prinnies reminded me of that. So I am sorry, headphone users. I mean, I can turn down voices, but then you won't really hear them. At least I won't really. I don't. I like voices.
That's perverted. Don't look.
Boom, that's twin attribute, sun and moon.
I want to disappear.
I will beat you down. Ha! I take that. I'll blast you with this.
I liked the, I like how she, pointed her fingers as guns. Pew, pew. You know, I've also... I don't know.
Here I go, dude!
Quiet, Prinnies. I don't know, I really like the succubus. I mean, just magic using succubus. One, they use magic. That's cool. Two, they're pretty attractive. That's cool also. So, that's cool. Overall, dang, what's the word? Overall rating, I guess? Cool? It's cool approved? I can't really do much this turn.
Oh,
I can use Fawn, I guess. Oh yeah, I do need her out. So she gets her shot at attribute gains. And you know what makes me sad is that when you're in the item world, you don't get a shot at increasing attributes unless you kill all, unless you clear out all the enemies. So that's annoying. Like, if you just rush into the gate, then you can't get, you don't get attribute bonuses. Well, that's a shame. Oh, also this map doesn't have any map events. I don't know how that ties into the story, but just so you know, no map events here. Just mindless Prinny destruction as they all walk. They all come closer to their doom. Let's see. Yeah, trident.
Here I come!
Jeez, what was that? What were you just talking about?
You're an eyesore!
Oh yeah, the attribute.
Yeah,
yeah, that sucks. Can't grind attributes in the item world. That's a bummer. Wait, what? Oh. You see, the way I saw that, like, the Prinny was standing on the barrel. As you can see, I have poor depth perception. Okay, that was just silly. And, like, I even saw it, too, like, when you attack objects, the bar, like, the bar that'll estimate how much of its health and damage you'll do, how much damage in health you'll do, I guess that's the name. Anyways, like, it'll be red if you kill them in one hit, but for items, regardless of whether you kill it in one hit or not, it'll always be yellow. And the bar was yellow, and I didn't know why. I didn't notice why. I didn't think why. But I saw that it was yellow. Now I know why it was yellow, because I didn't actually attack a Prinny. I destroyed a harmless barrel. Silence, no lifting, and mighty enemy. No entry. Silence. Okay. So we just have to walk this convoluted, curvy path all the way to the back. There's no entry. So we get rid of that. Oh, and the silence. But those aren't important. We need to get rid of these. Mighty enemy? No, we don't want that. Bye-bye, Pat. Oh, okay, yeah, we could just do the bench press plus. Okay, so, actually, no, I don't know how I'm gonna do this. I would like to put a yellow... I mean, I would like to put this on yellow so that they all just blow up and die. But that's not gonna happen. Or you know, I do have my own cannon fodder, Prinny. He's pretty tough, but
do it, dude!
Not that tough.
Here I come.
So I have my own Prinny, since I can't lift them. Ah, I'm sure it'll be fine. Boom!
There.
Wow, that was pretty. And, very, very destructive. Well, that's that.
Such a hassle, dude. Wanna die, dude?
That was amazing.
Do it, dude.
Gotta love Prinny chain explosions. Oh, doesn't matter if you fight me by the millions, you're still just Prinny, so you can't beat me.
There.
Who are you talking to, Lahar? I think those other Prinnies over there are a little too far to hear you.
I will beat you down, huh?
Oh well. Let's see. You know, I shouldn't have blown them all up, because I actually need Sicily to be next to a Prinny for an event.
Fly away!
So that's a bit of a problem. I was a bit hasty to pull the trigger there, and this is what I get. But no worries, we will see this event. Ah, we also have to have Flan and Etna team attack a Prinny. That won't be hard. Or they could team attack a Geo symbol, I think. I'll try that. I will test it for science. Magic. Well, that's a shame.
Such a hassle, dude.
Dude.
Let's take it easier, please, dude. Do it, dude!
Come on, dudes. Stop dude. Speeding yourself up. There's like no point to it. What? Why do they speed themselves up? I mean, your speed stats aren't that great. So I guess it makes sense why you would boost it, but you're not boosting it enough to negate the fact that it's bad. I think they just do it to waste time. And make you, the player, bored. I guess that's just how Prinnies are insubordinate.
Take that!
Wow, 80% chance and they didn't go for it. Well, that's just rude. Alright. Prinnies, we are here. Does that count as next to? Yup. Prinny, do you want a cookie? Sure, dude. I guess you can still talk. Interesting. It's pretty cute. What kind of cookie? What in the world? Ah, jeez. Okay. So, like, this 80%.
Fly away.
It's pretty rare.
Yeah, Prinny, dude. You can do it, dude!
Let's take it easier, please, dude.
Wanna die, dude?
Let's take it easier, please, dude.
Why does he hate his life so much? Probably because he's a Prinny. Okay, let's try this. What if Flan initiates the attack? Won't matter because Etna's too far away. Come on, work together, you two!
Better be of use to me.
Darn it. Okay. Move, Sicily.
Take that.
Well, this is just confusing. Girls, please! Please! They only have 4 stars. Well, I'm not giving up yet.
Naruto! Just don't get in my way! Take that! Yeah, Prinny, dude. Dude, let's take it easier, please, dude. Ready? Go!
Jeez. Work together. Please work together. Or you know what? You know, it may seem a bit silly. I'm pretty sure that, oh no, I can't. Can't throw them over there because they'll blow up. Oh man. What do I do? Oh Okay, here's what I need to do.
Ready, go!
I need to get UA.
I'm going.
Or UE over there.
Shoot! Let's play!
And I need to increase their jump.
Let's play!
No, that still won't. Yes it will, yes it will. But first, we need to make room. So, goodbye, Prinny. Ah, wait. Terra Star. We need to work on Terra Star. It's only level 5.
I'm going!
Man, what a hassle. Maybe I should increase, Flan and Etna's relationships with each other. They don't seem too cooperative right now. Alright, so jump up.
Capturing.
So how about this? Still 70% chance with Etna. There we go. Prinny should just follow my ridiculous orders. So you knew they were ridiculous all along? And thus proceed to kill it. Goodbye, Prinny. Gets a black hole kicked above his head.
Do it, dude! Wanna die, well, dude?
Finally
doing,
did
dude?
It.
All done, dude!
Naruto!
That's what you get for dropping a pan on me. You die. Okay. Uh-oh.
And we're surrounded again. Ugh, it's so confusing. They keep staring at us with those blank eyes. It's gonna make me sad.
Why sad?
Don't they always look like
that?
Yeah,
they do. They do, actually. I mean, the Prinnies.
Dealing with Prinnies. I'm going home.
Laura, why?
No, big brother. We haven't solved anything yet. If we go home now, we won't have made any progress on our investigation. Are you okay with that, Prince?
This is just part one.
What?
Was the Prinny Mad Dogging Incident Part 1, also to be known as Part 1, The Investigation. Just wait till Part 2, Solving the Case. I'll get to that whenever I feel like it.
Hearing that, I guess we'll just have to wait for Part 2.
I guess so.
What? Really?
Yeah. That's how it works. Part 2, everybody. No, also, are Prinnies really that shiny? Look at their heads. Like, you can see light reflecting.
What? Really? Are you sure? Oh, well, it's not like I care.
To be continued. Alright, that's good thumbnail material there. But it does bother me that, Prinny Day every day. But it does bother me how that to be continued wasn't centered in the middle. It was like kind of to the left. Ugh. That bugs me. That irks me. Okay, so let's check this out. Prinny Day every day. While on, every day will be Prinny Day. Be careful, you can only dispatch Prinnies. What is Prinny Day? Higher rare and legend item drop rate and all bonus gauge rewards will be items, but only Prinnies can be dispatched. Interesting. I won't be doing that. Yet. So, with that, I think that's all the detours. Thing. Yep, now there's a blank white space between the blue. So, let's go ahead and get the Cave of Ordeals started. Now, anybody that's played Disgaea, any of the Disgaeas, know that the Cave of Ordeals is grinding HQ. Ah, here we go. I need 200,000 mana to take a shot at that. Wow. Wait, what? What is this? What? Okay. Okay. Let's pass it. It's in your deep pockets. Let's see. He's slightly interested in these. Let's see. The one time I actually want a bride. Oh well. My goodness. Okay, you got me. Here, take some money. Yay! Another map! Another map. And yeah, I think that's about it. For now. But right, anyways. Cave of Ordeals is where most of the grinding will, most of the early grinding will take place. Kidnapper Vapors. Okay, there we go. That's the one I just unlocked. So that leaves us with 5 post games and 4 DLCs, which we will get to after the Cave of Ordeals. So let's go ahead and start the Cave of Ordeals. So the Cave of Ordeals first start out as a series of puzzles. And then, once you reach the end, then you make it to Grinding Heaven, where you will achieve Grinding Nirvana. Enemy boost with 50 and encroach. Alright. Well, they start off at level 60, so that's a bit tough, but... I mean, we're level... practically 400, so... it's not that bad. Actually, it's not bad at all. You can still pretty much one-shot everybody.
Here I go!
Yeah. Ooh, I can't wait. Once I hit the end of Cave of Ordeals, that's when I'm gonna hit, like... I don't know. Dare I say that's where I hit, like, level 9999? Maybe? I mean, I love grinding in Cave of Ordeals. For the first, like, for the first couple days, like, first week, it's pretty cool. I'm okay with it. Because it's progress. Like, I can see my character's growing. I'm unlocking a bunch of skills. I'm unlocking a bunch of character tiers. Any character class that I haven't unlocked, I'm now gaining access to because I'm getting all the appropriate levels.
That's it?
It's awesome. I'm getting tons of money. Like, tons. Tons of money. So much money. What the heck?
I'm coming.
Oh, I haven't even seen this. That must be the next sword skill I'm getting.
Annihilation activated.
Neat.
Mission complete!
Oh, these guys can't hit me. She just got countered to death. Level 22, we're getting close to that 25 mark. Here, let's use... Oh, no! I told you guys I'm scared of using this. I don't want to. I'm gonna use it. I'm gonna use it. Yeah, I'm gonna use it. I'll regret it later. Or here in a little bit. I will regret it here in a little bit. Okay, go. Please don't break me. Please don't break me. Please. Please, please, please. I mean, I guess technically it could break on any skill. But, like, it happens in Magic Comics. Okay. Okay. No break. I'm happy.
I'm happy.
Also, what do you guys think of the Gram, Mahal's new legendary sword? Laharl's new legendary sword. I think it looks pretty okay. Pretty okay. It's alright. Not too flashy, not dull, but it's a pretty sword. Pretty alright. Let's go ahead and smite this ninja here. From another Terra Star. I'm telling you. Like, from now on, that's pretty much all you're gonna see from Luna and Flan. It'll either be Terra Star, maybe a Giga Star, a Giga Wind, or Terra Wind. Any of those four skills. Oh, and an occasional Giga or Terra heal. But you won't be seeing those that much. Woot! Aptitudes. But yeah, that's it. I hit the terror spell, so that's all you're going to be seeing, and of course the animations are kind of long. Laharl's getting close to 300 defense, 300 resistance. Oh, he hit 300 speed. Good for him. Let's see. I don't think Luna's gotten a single aptitude point in attack. She might have gotten one. Maybe. I don't know. But that's fine. She doesn't need attack. Flan needs more intelligence aptitude. Ah, I don't think Flan's gotten an attack point either. It's weird. And Etna's, she's gotten some. Etna's still looking as balanced as ever, at like 270s, 250s. Anyways, that Cave of Ordeals, pretty easy. On to part two. Well, this one looks a bit more complicated. Oh, also, I don't think any of these caves have, what's it called? Map events. Alright, let's see. Warp, warp, warp. Warp, warp, warp. Alright, so one of them will warp you to... What are these guys called? Dullahans. The other will warp you to... Hecates. The succubi, and the other will teleport you to the piggies that are super tanky. These guys are very dangerous. Okay, so I have to not send Laharl to blue, I'll send him to yellow. Etna to blue, and Flan to red. And Luna, wait here. There we go. Now, since I want Laharl to gain sword XP, I have to use sword skills or basic attacks. So no like Overlord's Wrath or anything like that. We are going to burn all of our SP on Terra Star. Yeah, this one, the 3x3, for no reason. Just to spend 4,392 SP, all in one cast. So, goodbye.
Take
this! That'll be good for the, the nurse. Like the hospital. That'll be a nice rack up in, SP points. So I'll be that much closer to the final line. I'm actually not that far. I just need a few more revives and I'll have it. Also, this will be a pretty big laser for the Terra Star, so it'll make a bit more sense, too. It's overall a better situation. And it killed them all. What more could you ask for?
Take this!
You know, it's weird. Never mind. I thought these skills, like, scaled off of magic. I thought they did. Hmm. Okay. Never mind, I don't know what I'm talking about. Don't pay attention to me. Let's use a Musou Slash. Musou Slash to finish it off. Yay! Full on aptitude! And I have to go to the hospital because I wasted like all of Flan's SP. For no reason. Yep, there we go. I am about 40,000 more SP away. And 6 more revives. Not bad, not bad. Alright, last map. Last map of the video. Oh, looks like this will be a quick one. Ooh, Chizuru. Ruby Polish. Actually, no, these things just made like a giant wall for themselves. Ah, you guys are dirtbags. That's fine. I mean, like, I could use Meteor Impact EX and put a pretty big hole into that, but I already said, sword skills only. And then Magic Comet Slash for cleanup. And then Terra Star for even more cleanup. And then Terra Star for even more cleanup. And that'll be a good amount of SP cost for Luna and Flan. And Etna and Laharl, I guess. I mean, they used skills too. So here we go.
Here I come.
The one shot.
Antenna! You're an eyesore.
Big mega combo that'll break through their wall.
Behold,
I mean, their levels weren't that high. Weren't that high anyways. Well, it's not that tough. Now, if I were about the same level as them, then yeah, there would probably be some trouble. But as of right now, I am OP, so I will make use of shooting lasers, throwing spears out of space, like flying into the air and cutting them. And like, I used a 3x3 Terra Star on Flan, even though there are only 2 flowers. Ah, the good life, where I can just waste SP. I can't wait until I hit like the 10 digits in SP and HP. SP mostly, to where I can spam Terra Star like that. No aptitudes that time. Let's see, sneak peek at next time. I don't know. I can see how they could make that troublesome. But we'll save that for next time. Go ahead and heal, check our progress. Getting closer, that was a big chunk in SP. Good, 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 good. That almost gave me like 10,000, right? Nice. Okay, so with that, I am going to go ahead and end the video. Excuse me. Yeah, we'll go ahead and end the video. Lots of exits earned. And the 3 save points. I'd say this was a very, very productive video. Also, Prinny Land to be continued. Some other time. Anyways, I want to thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, be sure to join me again next time as we will continue with post-game. Because there's just so much to do. Hopefully I can keep it all organized. Anyways, I will see you all next time.